In the face of adversity, the timeless wisdom of Stoicism offers profound guidance on navigating the tumultuous waters of life. Drawing upon principles that have withstood the test of centuries, we find solace and strength within the Stoic philosophy. This video explores key tenets of Stoicism and how they can serve as beacons of resilience during challenging times. Stoicism is a philosophy that teaches the development of virtue as the highest good and emphasizes personal responsibility for one's own happiness. The Stoics, from Zeno to Seneca and Marcus Aurelius, crafted a framework that encourages individuals to cultivate inner strength, maintain equanimity, and accept the inherent uncertainties of life. During challenging times, the Stoic philosophy offers a powerful beacon of resilience through the practice of acceptance. At its core, this practice involves embracing the stark reality that certain aspects of our lives lie beyond our control. This acknowledgement becomes a cornerstone of inner strength, enabling individuals to confront adversity with a composed spirit. In the face of external events that often elude our influence, the Stoic approach encourages a profound shift in perspective. Rather than succumbing to the shackles of anxiety and frustration that may accompany uncontrollable circumstances, individuals are liberated to redirect their focus. This redirection is a conscious choice to channel energy toward aspects within their sphere of control. In doing so, they not only alleviate the burden of attempting to influence the uncontrollable, but also cultivate a heightened sense of agency. This newfound agency becomes particularly crucial in turbulent times. By concentrating efforts on what can be shaped and influenced, individuals carve out a space where their actions can make a tangible difference. This deliberate focus on the manageable aspects of life fosters a sense of empowerment. It serves as a reminder that even in the midst of chaos, there exists a realm where choices and actions can shape outcomes. The Stoic practice of acceptance, therefore, transcends a passive resignation to fate. Instead, it becomes an active engagement with the present moment, a conscious decision to confront challenges with a clear understanding of what can be changed and what must be accepted. In this dynamic interplay between acceptance and agency, individuals discover the strength to navigate the ebb and flow of life's uncertainties, emerging not as passive victims, but as resilient architects of their destinies. Finding tranquility in the present moment. In the tapestry of Stoic philosophy, finding tranquility in the present moment emerges as a profound art. Stoicism beckons individuals to navigate the tempests of life with a calm and centered spirit, irrespective of the chaos that may surround them. This pursuit of tranquility is not a passive surrender, but a deliberate practice deeply rooted in Stoic principles. Stoicism, with its timeless wisdom, encourages a departure from the tumultuous currents of worry about the future or remorse about the past. Instead, it invites us to anchor ourselves firmly in the present moment. The present, according to Stoic teachings, is the canvas upon which we can paint the strokes of our responses to life's challenges. By immersing ourselves fully in the now, we detach from the anxieties of what might come and the regrets of what has passed. At the heart of this philosophy lies the concept of amor fati, the love of fate. Stoicism challenges us not only to accept our circumstances, but to embrace them wholeheartedly. Whether the winds of fortune blow in our favor or adversity knocks on our door, amor fati calls for an unconditional acceptance of our fate. This acceptance is not passive resignation. Rather, it is an active acknowledgement that our circumstances, however trying, are integral threads in the fabric of our journey. Embracing the present with amor fati enables us to transcend the dichotomy of favorable and challenging situations. It is a call to celebrate the richness of experience, recognizing that even in adversity, there exists an opportunity for growth and learning. By accepting the present without resentment, we unburden ourselves from the weight of resistance, allowing a sense of tranquility to permeate our being. Moreover, this Stoic practice extends beyond mere acceptance. It encompasses a profound learning from every experience. Stoicism encourages a mindset that views obstacles not as insurmountable barriers, but as stepping stones to personal development. Each challenge becomes a teacher, imparting valuable lessons that contribute to the continuous evolution of our character. In the tapestry of Stoicism, finding tranquility in the present moment is not a fleeting aspiration, but a sustained practice. It is an ongoing journey of cultivating a mindset that thrives amid life storms. As we embrace amor fati and navigate the currents of the present with wisdom and acceptance, we discover a source of enduring tranquility that transcends the transient nature of obstacles, anchoring us in the serenity of the here and now. Building inner resilience. The Stoic philosophy, with its unwavering commitment to virtue, lays a solid foundation for the construction of inner resilience. It challenges individuals to transcend the pursuit of fleeting external validations and ephemeral pleasures, steering them towards a more profound journey of character development. At the core of this transformative process lies the cultivation of virtues that stand as pillars of strength against the winds of adversity. In a world often fixated on external achievements and material pursuits, Stoicism advocates for a shift in focus, from the superficial to the substantive. The Stoic call to build inner resilience begins with a rejection of the notion that enduring happiness can be found in the external world alone. Instead, it prompts individuals to turn inward, embarking on a quest to nurture virtues that transcend the transient nature of external circumstances. Wisdom, the first cornerstone of Stoic virtues, guides individuals in discerning what is truly valuable in life. It serves as a compass, directing choices and actions toward the pursuit of enduring and meaningful goals. Courage, another vital virtue, empowers individuals to face challenges with a steadfast spirit. It is not the absence of fear, but the strength to confront it that defines true courage in the Stoic framework. Justice, as a Stoic virtue, extends beyond legalistic notions to encompass fairness and equity in interpersonal relationships. It fosters a sense of responsibility towards the well-being of others, contributing to the creation of a harmonious and supportive community. Temperance, the fourth virtue, emphasizes moderation and self-control, ensuring that desires and impulses do not sway individuals from their virtuous path. The Stoic commitment to these virtues is not a theoretical exercise, but a practical and transformative endeavor. It involves the daily cultivation of habits that align with these virtues, creating a robust inner framework capable of withstanding the storms of life. Rather than relying on external circumstances for a sense of identity or fulfillment, individuals become anchored in the stability of their virtuous character. This inner resilience, forged through the crucible of Stoic virtues, empowers individuals to navigate adversity with grace. In the face of challenges, Stoicism teaches that true strength is not measured by the absence of difficulties, but by the composed response to them. By building inner resilience through the development of virtues, individuals emerge as pillars of strength, embodying a steadfast commitment to wisdom, courage, justice, and temperance in the tapestry of their lives. Practicing mindfulness and contemplation. Stoicism, a philosophy rooted in self-awareness and personal development, advocates for the incorporation of mindfulness and regular self-reflection into daily life. These practices serve as invaluable tools, especially in the chaotic landscapes of challenging times, offering individuals a means to navigate the turbulence with clarity and composure. Mindfulness, within the Stoic context, involves a deliberate awareness of the present moment. Amidst the clamor of external pressures and uncertainties, the Stoic call to be present becomes a sanctuary. By cultivating mindfulness, individuals can detach from the tumultuous currents of worry about the future or regret about the past. This heightened awareness enables them to respond to the challenges of the present with intentionality, fostering a sense of control over their reactions. Regular self-reflection is another pillar of Stoic practice, inviting individuals to turn an introspective gaze upon themselves. In the whirlwind of demanding circumstances, self-reflection becomes a sanctuary for clarity. By setting aside moments for contemplation, individuals create a space to assess their responses to challenges, scrutinize their thought patterns, and identify areas for personal growth. This process is not merely a passive examination, but an active engagement with one's own psyche, fostering a deeper understanding of oneself. Contemplative exercises, encouraged by Stoicism, provide structured avenues for self-reflection. Through practices such as journaling or philosophical meditations, individuals can navigate the maze of their thoughts and emotions. These exercises serve as a mirror, reflecting the nuances of their inner landscape and aiding in the refinement of perspectives. In the crucible of challenging times, this deliberate contemplation acts as a compass, guiding individuals to discern what truly matters in life. Community and Stoic virtues. Stoicism, often perceived as an individualistic philosophy, paradoxically places significant emphasis on community and social interconnectedness. Beyond the solitary pursuit of personal virtue, Stoicism encourages individuals to embody communal virtues such as kindness, empathy, and cooperation. In doing so, it lays the groundwork for the creation of a supportive and resilient community that stands as a testament to the collective strength derived from shared Stoic principles. At the heart of Stoic teachings is the recognition that virtue extends beyond individual actions to encompass interactions within the broader social context. Kindness, as a Stoic virtue, becomes a cornerstone for fostering a sense of compassion within the community. By embracing the principle of treating others with benevolence, individuals contribute to the creation of an environment where mutual support becomes a shared value.